A very simple way to tell if your employee is a winner or a loser.
You know, if you're in Vietnam and want to know about business, actually, if you're anywhere and want to know about business, you might want to check out Tom Peng. He doesn't fuck around. Yeah, Tom Peng. He's A-okay. Peace.
So is your employee a winner or a loser? There's actually a very simple way to find out. All right. So when you talk to your employees or your team members or somebody working on your project or your partner, whoever it is, it could be your spouse, it could be your husband or wife, it could be your children, whatever it is, if you want to judge whether they're going to succeed in the future or have a big fucking failure in their life, you know, if we want to find out what kind of result they're going to get, here's a very simple test. When you ask them questions, do they give you solutions or do they give you excuses? Because winners find a way and losers give you excuses. Because with winners, whenever you ask them a question, they will find a way to do it. But with losers, the people that fail all the time, consistently, the unlucky people, they will always tell you why they can't do it. They have all kinds of excuses. It's the economy, it's the company, it's the team members, it's the leader, it's never them. They're great, they're good, they're wonderful, but it's everything else. It's marketing, it's sales, it's HR, it's Tom. They will give you 15 reasons why something will fail. And those people are fucking losers, right? So if you wanna know if somebody's a winner or a loser, very simply determine by this way. Are they giving you solutions or are they giving you excuses? Winners find a way. Losers gives you excuses. Take some fucking action. Now you can tell who's the winner, who's the loser, and don't be a fucktard.